The girls' team squared off before the boys. Motion here at the top of the key. Emily Sorensen makes the three-pointer. It's good. Waukee up 47-27 in the fourth quarter. Valley cut the lead at 10 here. There's 3:54 left in the game. Big three for Maxson Brown in the corner. It's now 45-38. Valley coming back. Kristen Hauk driving. Gives it to Sophia Hoop, who kicks it out. And there's Sorensen again with the clutch three. It's 53-49 Waukee. Now this makes it 54. It's a five-point game. It goes in again and again and again. There you go. There's your shot clock. But Elan Litt could not make it happen. The refs counted it, but it's not enough. The Warriors win at home 54-52. Two number one teams faced off in 1A, 2A girls basketball. Dyke New Hartford played Bishop Garrigan. Both are undefeated against Iowa competition this season, and there's at least six future college athletes, including this one, Iowa State commit Audie Crooks. She put up 29 points, 19 boards, and four blocks in a 62-46 win. Crooks now fifth all-time in scoring in Iowa history.